For the 24 pack of the bagel sampler from Just Bagels. These are New York City water, New York City kettle boiled, authentic bagels that you're gonna get home today for just $9.34 on a credit card over the next 4 months. So how do you like your bagel? You like it with butter? You like it with cream cheese? Well, we've got it for you in our, we've got it for you right here, and we've got your favorite flavors. Do you like plain? Well, you can choose to get 24 of the plain bagels home. If you like everything, you can choose to get 24 of the everything bagels home. And if you like something a little bit savory and sweet, we've got the cranberry multigrain bagels for you. You can get 24 of them home. Or, hey, say you're like me, you want a little bit of everything? You can get 12 of the plain, 6 of the everything, and 6 of the cranberry multis in our combo pack. But don't wait, because that's always the most popular. M71145 is your item number.
I know.
Is there any auto delivery on this? Wait, we need to check, because I don't have that on my card. Because this, okay, so do we have this on auto delivery? There's no auto delivery on this.
Oh my gosh, stock up,
this
people.
Is one and done. That's
stock
it.
Up.
Lowest price you're gonna see it at for the next 6 months, and the price goes up at the end of the show.
Alberti, could I just jump
please.
In and say,
go
if
on.
My daughters are watching, will you guys order these? Because I gotta work, and we know that we have fallen in love with this. It got us through so many weird times and uncertain times with our family. It was just like, you know, being in my daughter's apartment and getting the best bagels in the whole wide world, and they are sold out of QVC.com time and time again. So with a one-time only value, stock up. That was my little public service announcement for
so
the show.
I've got 1,000 people placing their orders
as
right
they
now.
Should.
The combo's very popular. Whether you like them sweet, whether you like them savory, bagels are an everyday occurrence in my house. Let me invite my guest in. His name is Cliff Nordquist. Now, we all love Cliff. I'll tell you why. He became the best newcomer at QVC after being here for just 5 months on air. And this year, you guys voted him the favorite food brand for 2020. And it's because these bagels, they're real.
Mm-hmm.
They're authentic. They're the Bronx right there, Cliff.
Hey, Alberti.
Welcome to the show, my
hey,
friend.
Cliff.
How are you?
Hi, everybody, and welcome to Da Bronx. Here I am in Da Bronx, as usual. I'm here every day, you know, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. This is the business I have chosen.
Well, you know what? We love that you're there making these bagels. And as I pull these bagels apart, you know, let's talk to everyone about what makes a New York City bagel so unique. I mean, all over the world, people want New York City bagels.
Oh, Alberti, you know what it is.
Oh, I do.
You know, it's, let's go over the 5 steps again. I never get tired of saying it. Number one, New York water. You gotta have it to make a New York bagel. But that's not the only thing. Ingredients, malt, molasses, unbleached, unbrominated flour. Nothing artificial, no chemicals, no preservatives. I mean, that makes all the difference in the world. 3 is the aging process, okay? This is the big step that we do that many people just don't have the time or the luxury to do it, because we proof and we put that bagel in a walk-in box, age it for 10 to 12 hours, you know, creating a crust and a taste and a texture that's unmatched. And 4, we boil it in the New York water. And finally, we bake it at 500 degrees in a hearth steel-plated oven, bringing it all together with the taste, the crunch, the pull, the everything.
And you know what? That's why 1,500 people are placing their
as
orders.
As they should.
I mean, it smells so good. It literally smells, Jane, you know, when you walk into a New York City bagel shop,
right?
That's what this smells like. It's a real bagel.
And I'm telling you, Cliff, I think we're meeting for the first time, but I feel like you're part of my family. Since we have had Just Bagels in my freezer, we found you earlier this year. They're in my freezer right now, but you guys are always sold out. And my daughter's a New Yorker. She's lived in New York for now 6 years. And so I was just thinking, like, we'd wake up on a Sunday morning, because I'm usually off Sundays, and visit her Saturday night and be like, hey, do you want bagels? And we'd have to get them delivered in New York City and wait 45 minutes or
more. You don't have to do it.
Or you go to your freezer like I'm doing now outside of Philly and getting exactly the same experience. But I'm telling you guys, I'm a customer of these.
Yeah.
And you got to get them while we have them.
I'll tell you what you need to do. You've got to go to QVC.com and get these. We've sold more than half our quantity.
Oh, no.
If you want the combo.
Wow.
Which is, do we have anything left in the combo? 4 dozen. If you want exactly what you're seeing in front of me.
I'm not surprised.
12 plain, 6 everything, 6 of the cranberry multi, 4 dozen, right? That's it. If you want 24 of the cranberry multi, 500 available.
Oh, my God.
If you want 24 of the everything bagel, which you're going to see in just a second, I've got 350 to go around. If you want 24 plain, we have 300 to go around.
Oh, my gosh.
But, oh, combo's now officially gone. So
oh
the only way to get these is if you get whatever flavor that you want. Let's talk about these flavors. Okay, so plain is plain. Everybody knows plain. But plain is anything but plain. Plain is, like, versatile. You could do anything with this.
Turn it's it the into plain a canvas.
Pizza. Yeah, but here's the thing. Look at the
best
skin.
Best tuna melt ever.
Oh,
these bagels make the best
brother and sister
tuna melt ever. And the everything makes the best bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich ever.
Oh,
ever, ever,
ever.
Can you tell I'm a fan?
Yes. Okay, so that's the plain. Let's talk about this cranberry multi, because I've never seen you bring this flavor to us, Cliff.
We only bring it once in a while because it's like a Thanksgiving type of thing, a fall flavor with the cranberries. Basically, this has everything. This is jam-packed. This has cranberries. It has wheat flour. It has cracked wheat. It has rolled oats. Mm. It has sunflower seeds.
What's the cranberries?
And you know what I keep hearing, Alberti? You know, I get a lot of calls and a lot of emails because, you know, people just get very excited about bagels. Mm-hmm. They're really, really excited. They're very passionate. But the latest thing that I've been hearing is, like, they never feel like they say their stomach never hurts. They never really get, like, a bloated feeling because they're very light. Not only are they light, there's no chemicals. You know, there's no chemicals in these bagels. And if you go to a supermarket, you know, those are good on a shelf for 30 days. Mm-hmm. These are not.
These are not.
That's why you know what you have to do with them.
Tell me what I do when I get this home, because I'm going to get these bagels home. By the way, I'll show you how you get them. They come in packs like this, okay? You're going to get 24 bagels total. There are 6 bagels in a bag, so you're going to get 4 of these bags. You could stick them in the freezer, put them in your fridge, any which way that you want. Give some to a neighbor, but get them home today at this price, because over 2,200 people are on the lines ordering these. Let's talk about the everything and what we're going to do when we get them home.
We had to put the everything into this combination because I always say it's my favorite bagel.
Oh, yeah.
I think, I might be biased, I think it's the best everything bagel in the world. Just with the topping, it's got the poppy, sesame, onion, garlic, salt. But it's not just what it has, it's the combination, the percentages that we came up with for the perfect sweet and savory taste. I think when you order it, you'll understand what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah.
And
there's a sweetness
really
to the onion. That's what you're talking about, right? It's like, yeah. So when I get these home, Cliff, really quickly, I'm going to put them in the freezer or the fridge right away?
I recommend immediately putting them in the freezer.
Okay.
Why? No chemicals.
Right.
No
Cliff,
preservatives.
I have to actually correct you.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
What you do immediately is eat one.
Yeah.
You gotta have, I mean, it's, I don't care when dinner is. And I mean, like I said, I'm a displaced New Yorker, right? It's my second home. You gotta have at least one before you put them in the freezer. Please do that for me because it's just like, you can't wait.
Well, you know, and here's the thing. Go to QVC.com right now. I'll tell you why. We've sold, how many have we sold, Tori? 2,600 of these have been spoken for. I have 400 total to go around.
And 15 minutes left at this price.
Yes. So, but it's going to go in the next 2 minutes. $9.34, M71145. Here are your flavors. You can choose all plain if you want. I have fewer than 100 to go around in all plain. You could choose all everything. That means 24 everything. Oh, I have 75 to go around. Okay. And then you could choose 24 of the cranberry multi. I have 150 to go around. I urge you, think about this, just like Cliff said, as like if you love Thanksgiving on a roll sandwiches, use this instead of regular bread. Can you imagine like your turkey leftovers on this, a little bit of stuffing, a little bit of mayo?
Can I just say, I know I'm not in my spot, but what kept me going when I was a young whippersnapper in TV, when I was working in Rhode Island, was just a bagel and a little cheddar cheese, and you just melt it in the microwave for a minute or two. That still is my comfort food moment. So I love these bagels.
You know
so
what?
I'm glad they're back.
If it's not from Just Bagels, I'm going to say it. It's just bread.
But well, we say bagels ain't bagels unless they're just bagels. So
that's
if it
right.
ain't a just bagel, it ain't a bagel. And let me just say one more thing about the cranberry multigrain. If anyone has ordered it from us before, because I think we offered it once or twice, we doubled the cranberries. We doubled down on them. Yes, we did. Double. So
well, you know what? It's the only one that's left. We've sold out of plain. We've sold out of everything. We've sold out of the combo. And the cranberry multi is the only one that's left. And it is going very quickly. Please go to QVC.com, use your mobile apps, and order this item number. It's M71145. If you want that delicious, oh, it's sold out. Cliff!
Oh, wow. Awesome.
I better get home. I better get home and somebody better have ordered these.
You guys are the best.
There are going to be a lot of problems.